Okay. Hello, everybody. I'm going to be showing you how to download one item. I'm going to be showing you how to download the same season changer. I'm switching my desk. See, I'm on now on my desktop. I have this place thing bookmarked. I'm going to open a new, this is a new tab. Okay. Hold on. Find the website. Okay. I will put this link into the description also. But I'm gonna put this magnifying glass up here real quick. Okay. Here is the URL www.singwarden.com. I will put a link in the description for you guys. Okay. Click here to objects. Hold on. It's been a little while. Let me think a minute. New business factors if you want to download anything for your business. Okay. Scepter. Custom benefits, I think it's under. That's it. Okay. High definition television. If you want to download that, you can download this. Just click here if you want to download this item. Just click download. I have already have it downloaded, so I'm not going to show you that. Red objects. Here we go. Objects. Here's the season of weather control. Same thing again. I have already downloaded, so I will not show you that. But just come here, click download. This will pop up, but I will show you what you need to do to save it. People may not know where to save it. New here. You would give me a moment here. Oh wait, I'm not thinking right correctly. Okay. Because my stuff here is in my documents, come down here to EA Games, The Sims 2, go to Downloads, just click Save. Again, why not show you that part? Like I said, I already have it. Thank you for watching my tutorial here. Do not forget to rate and subscribe. Thank you for watching.